Okay, so I did coming out with that Jared Wilford this weekend, folks. Good to hear it from the driver's seat, so to speak. And we're moving on now, and this is